Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to trace an image. For example, I will insert image, you can type image attach. And then I will use this image. Insert into your drawing area. Next, select the image and then I will increase for fade so it will be automatically transparency like this. To tracing this image, we can use lines and arch command. For example, I will use arch, you can type arch. Press enter, and then I will click start from this point. Okay, into this point. And last in here, arch from 3 point. Or you can use line command to create line from this point to here. Use arch command again from this point to here. So very easy for you to tracking the image by using these two tools, line command and also arch command. Okay, next we use arch for cube object, and then for strike line you can use line command. Okay, we cut again with arch from this point to here and use line command create in here. Plus we set in this point with the line command because in here track line. Okay, after it you can hide this image, you can select right click isolate and hide object. So that's it for basic AutoCAD tutorials how to trace image. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.